Make sure you hold, bro. Hold. Don't sell any.
Of course, bro.
To the moon, bro. Come on.
Recently, I uploaded videos on Valhalla and Pulsepad, and it's now time for me to do an update on those videos. If you're new to this channel, kindly hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications for fresh content releases. This is Danny Legend, and you're welcome to Crypto Wealthy. Very soon, Valhalla will be launching out. They are having their IDO on two platforms. They're having it on GameZone and Velaspad, and the public price is 0.001, initial market cap 150k, initial circulating supply 150 million, and 10 billion total supply. You need to keep in mind that scammers will be all around trying to steal your money.
But why though?
They'll be sending you fake links, fake pre-sale times and fake pre-sale dates, fake pre-sale launches on PancakeSwap.
Okay.
And also never ever give out your seed phrase. Valhalla will be launching out on the 16th of November, which is Tuesday. For those who join the whitelist and IDO, they are going to have 10% unlocked at token generation event, which means that if you buy the tokens very early at the cheapest price, when it launches on PancakeSwap, you can only withdraw 10%. And then the rest will be linearly vested over 5 months, which means that you can withdraw the rest over a period of 5 months. That is divided equally in percentages up until 100%. Their Twitter is 14.4k, you can see I'm following, and then Telegram is 8.2. So you'd also have fake Telegram groups, so just be very careful. Make sure this is the link. I'll drop it down in the video description. And then for their whitelist form, you can also fill this, and the way you fill it is to enter your email and your Velaspad or GameZone address, and you can get this on Trust Wallet. Now, if you're going to have a guaranteed allocation on Velaspad or GameZone, you make sure, first of all, you are staking something on GameZone, or you are staking GameZone tokens. Then the GameZone token price is currently 83 cents. It just dropped, so 83 cents. And if you are staking, you are going for the first one, you can't have a guaranteed allocation. You can only have access to the IGO through a lottery system, which means that you have only a slight chance to win, because there are a lot of people going to stake for lotteries, right? Everyone is just trying their luck. But then if you are staking 20,000 GameZone tokens or 70,000, you have a guaranteed allocation. You have access to a first come first serve round, okay, access to standard allocation as well. And for the 70,000, you also have even a bigger allocation, okay, upgraded allocation. That's upgraded allocation. So what will be the cost of all these stakes? You need to find the price of GameZone token and then calculate. So 83.57, we need to check here, and we need to check here, 0.8357 times 20,000 GZone tokens gives us 16,714, and this is at the time of recording. It might change at the time you are staking, so you need at least that amount to have a guaranteed allocation. And guess what, the price is going to shoot up, so it means you'll still be in profit even if it's linearly vested over 5 months. And from here, you connect your MetaMask, you make sure you have the GZone that you bought, and then you have BNB available to pay for the transaction fees on the Binance Smart Chain network, and then you stake. So it says you cannot stake if you have an active GZone unstake or withdrawal request. So if you have unstaked your tokens, you cannot join the IDO. So make sure you have staked your tokens when the IDO is up. So you check, I've read the terms and conditions, and make sure you read it as well. You know, we really don't like to read terms and conditions, but try as much as possible to read and understand. And then you stake that amount. So first of all, you connect your wallet, you're going to have a staking option, then you stake that amount, and you see it written here that you've staked 20,000. Okay, so you're going to stake here, and from here you can withdraw as well. But if you withdraw, you will not be eligible for the IDO. After you're done with that, put in your GameZone address here. So let's say if you bought on Trust Wallet, you're supposed to add that custom token VelasPad, BSEPad, but this is giving us GZone and VelasPad. So you have to add GZone on your Trust Wallet, and then you tap on it and you copy and paste it here. I'm going to show you when I'm talking about PulsePad, so stay connected. So remember that VelasPad is going to be on the 16th. You can also have, I'm going to drop this down in the video description so you can follow the official links from here. The next thing is PulsePad, and it's going to start at 0.001 BUSD or USDT. This is still fixed at a stable coin. And then you have $170K, which is the initial market capitalization at listing. And this is surely going to the moon.
Come on, bro, we're gonna be rich.
Come on.
I have 170 million of the PulsePad circulating in the system. On Twitter, they have 94.4K. You can follow. And then Telegram, 47.2. Also be mindful of the channel link. Okay, PulsePad, and which is announcement. And then for PulsePad whitelisting, now this is going to be on Wednesday, 10th November. For this, compulsorily, you enter your email address and you get your BSC pad. And this is how you get your BSC pad on Trust Wallet. To get this address, you click the top right corner of your Trust Wallet, and then you look for any of those tokens. So let's say BSC pad, supposed to pop up, and then you activate it, and then you go back. And you see it down here, and then you tap on receive, and that address is what you paste in the whitelist form. That's your BSC pad address. You do the same thing for VelasPad, KCC pad. That is if you are on any of those. The cost for VelasPad is that you need to stake 20,000 at least to have a guaranteed allocation. So guaranteed allocation says yes for Taurus, Orion, and Vela. Okay, so you need to get at least 20,000 VelasPad tokens to be able to stake and have a guaranteed allocation for PulsePad. So we need to find the price of VelasPad is 1.11. So calculating from here, multiplied by 20,000, you're going to get $22,200 for VelasPad. That means that if you are going to join PulsePad, you're going to pay more, or you're going to stake more with VelasPad. And if you're joining Valhalla, you're going to stake more VelasPad than GZone. So, I mean, cost effective wise, you're going to go for GZone. PulsePad is also going to be hosted on BSEPad. And then you can see that they have a process to also join. And these are the tiers for BSEPad. We have 1,000 here, guaranteed allocation. The pool weight is 10. That means that if you have a guaranteed allocation from here, your pool weight will be smaller than the one who staked 25,000 with a pool weight of 400. That simply means that this person can deposit more. Let's say if this person can buy the diamond guy, if the diamond guy can buy about $1,000, maybe this guy will be able to buy about 50. You get the point. That means that we also have to know the price of BSC pad, which is 2.22 or 2.21. It just dropped. So I'm just going to use 2.22, and I'm multiplying it by 1,000 being the minimum. So you have 2,220, and this gives you a guaranteed allocation on BSC pad where you can stake that amount. You connect with MetaMask first of all from here, and then you buy your BSC pad from CoinMarketCap. You can get the address and then buy this. It just went up because people are buying to get ready. Okay, so you buy that, you deposit here. And then BNB, make sure you have it in your wallet for transaction fees, and you're eligible to stake it. You stake it here, and then you check this, and then next. So that's it for Valhalla and PulsePad. They are coming soon, and we are getting ready to go to the moon. Be sure to drop a like on the video and also subscribe for more content. This was Danny Legend. Thanks for watching. Bye.